At the Meadows. So the green light, race five, favourite box six circumstance. Stand by for a start now. They're set. Away and racing, and circumstance slow to begin. Jetta Shout won the start, showing good speed from the centre. Cosmic Sparkle zipping Annabelle's trying to hug the rail, and she's going to out-muscle them here. So through on the rail, zipping Annabelle took the lead, and then she wanted to scout wide in turn. Hot Finish followed her out there, and Cosmic Sparkle again left in front, led by a length circumstance. Then Montea, followed then by Hot Finish. Now well back, zipping Annabelle, Lethal Image, Jetta Shout last around the bend. Montea let down with a run, had gone up to Cosmic Sparkle, who lifts, kicks back and might have won it. It might be Cosmic Sparkle and knows Montea in a very close photo. A length away third circumstance and then Hot Finish followed by Lethal Image. Well back to zipping Annabelle, Jitter's Shout. Well, it had it all that race. 30 and 56, a bob of the head, a photo finish. Four gets it, number four, Cosmic Sparkle.